Some people see the world as it is. They believe the environment around them is static, immutable, and that setbacks are a sign that they should settle for what they have. I prefer to think of the world as it could be. It's a journey to create something bigger and better. If I don't try, I'll never know how big it could be. Not too shabby, Blair, old boy. This'll show him.
Wow!
What are you?